Herman Cain may have dropped out of the race for president, but he still plans to visit Oklahoma. Cain is scheduled to appear at a Republican fundraiser here in Oklahoma City tomorrow. Now, he suspended his campaign this weekend after allegations that he had a 13-year affair.
These false and unproved accusations. Spin in the media. That spin hurts.
Now, Cain says he plans to throw his support behind a GOP rival later this week.